Yo, my dog. Roadblock, roadblock. Yo, block your road, dog. Right now.
What's poppin' on my real warriors out there? You don't know it's your boy Warrior back again with another review for you and only you right now. Yeah, man. So right now, people want me to know see how Cash D actually making waves right now along with Shensi and Taros Riley. Yeah, man. And don't know Javelani seems to have a new one, baby, right now, people. And poor little Ivani right now got arrested by the cops for cybercrime. So check out the stories right after this. Big up yourself the same way. Duh. Yeah, man. You don't know the whole of the young 90s fans. You have to big one up, see me. You see me, I said the whole of sent me a rich man. I get. Watch you wherever you're dead in a yard and a broad. Big up on yourself. From when you say young 90s religion. Big up on yourself. What me say? Yeah, man. Rebirth. Big up yourself. But right now, people, I want to say, yo, that youth are in a work more than ever. So if you don't recognize him, think people, you don't know. Don't pass it. No, don't pass it. Click on it and watch it. Subscribe to the Vivo channel. And if you don't like the man thing, like it. Make a thumbs up if you don't know. If you say something with your love, make a comment. Don't pass it like that. So anyway, people, you don't know, just listen to more of the track and let me know what you all think about this track here. And the artist name is Cash D. K-Y-S-H-D. Tell me spell that too. Right now, when me spell it, you know what I spell it, you need too much time to spell it. Yeah, man. So right now, people, as we say, go over to the page and leave a link down in the description for the track. And remember, you know, like MC, man, the capricious in the game. You see me? Yeah, man. So check it out and let me know what you all think right now. We make the tire burn.
90s religion. Make the tire burn. Make the tire burn. Lift clutch, press gas, watch the tire burn. Couple yang, fast car, heavy tire burn. Make the tire burn. Make the tire.
Fire up your lighter. Float on with the waves. You make me feel like. You make me feel.
By Taros Riley and Shensia, people. That track there right there is actually making some waves right now. Isn't me? Waves. Isn't me? Track hot. I wonder why it's like because it's a bun up right now. Locally and internationally right now. Right now, entanglement has won Taros Riley and Shensia right now. Yo! So right now, people, want to say yo. Track hot, when we say the track a burn up road right now, people, you see me? Yeah, man, just like dash the new track entitled Tire Burn right now, people. It's a burn up road. Yeah, man. So right now, people, man, if you say you're the Chensia and Carlos Riley, track writer. Right now, people, we can't believe you say you're the track. You're not long. It's not a long. You're not long. You see me? Yeah, but it's a burn up road. And when you check the levels, it's a catchy song and people just. Yo, remember say me did tell you already, you know, man, say that track ya come like is an international thing, you know, something. Gone. Remember me telling you, when one enough people never do it, me do it and me and me could know, say, yo, that track ya gone. You see me? In the yard no more. That track ya gone internationally. You see me? When Chensia asks the people, what's a boobs, and do a challenge by singing the song. You see me? Who can hit the high notes and so forth. Yo, the amount of people, you see me, man, I lay in a casket. You don't see me talk no more about the track, but listen some of this track and let me know what you all think, people. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
Baby, when the red lights start to fade, my hair off the light up, float on with the waves, you make me feel like.
So, hey, man, me could know, say, yo, me a scroll through Instagram not too long ago and actually saw this pic of Javelani holding this baby, people. You see me? Yeah, man, so me look for the photo properly and go to boom and look in the caption. You see, somebody has say, yo, shout out to the God. You see me? Yeah, like them say, happy sitting on there. So, anyway, people, man, if you say, yo, if a Javelani you, this congrats to you, Javi. You see me? Because I don't know a lot of people out here and them work and when them work and them dead, nobody know they enjoy the fruit of them labor. You see me? Yeah, because you have to have a youth, you know, say yo, you set trend for the youth and you know, say yo, when you pass off, the youth don't set already, you see me? So the youth can set himself more in a life, you see me? So therefore, when the youth they have to get team youth or have female. Them set, you get to me and say them thing that you have to look on, you have to set your youth. You see me and say, don't want to say no, the youth out the road just so. Because you don't know enough people. A lot of us face it in life. You see me and say. But anyway, as me and say, people, is a good look if it's a Javelani. You see me? And that me and say right now. So, if you have a concern, leave it down in the comment section and make me get one off and say, don't. Yeah, man. So right now, my real words out there, man, I could not see a big entanglement I going right now in a dance hall. You see me? And also, on them popular social media platform. Yeah, you see me? So people, as we can recall the other day, Zin, I bring a video to you and I could not say, yo, a married kid got entangled with the cops. You see me? Yeah, man. So, therefore, them actually take away. Amari kids them bring them a lock up, you see me? Juvie actually, you see me? When I say lock up, he looks about juvie, basically. You get to me, I say, and I don't know, me not really see nobody, I say nothing too much about it, but me bring it to the still. But anyway, people, man, me could not say Ivani, right? Actually got, you know, some entanglement with the police. You see me, I say? When I say entanglement, people, that one is serious, and I just joke this, you see me? Yeah, but anyway, people, them actually full on fraud and also cyber crime. People, when you get old for cyber crime, you know, and I like say yo, them things are some regular things. You know. You see me? Because you see people normally do cyber crime with their fingers. You see me? When you take them with them fingers, them and the internet and the fingers are one. You get what me I say? Yeah. But anyway, people, other than that, no. Actually get charged with fraud with you, isn't it? And I think I say, them actually do something to her. You get me, I say, so she got arrested, isn't it? Yo, me, I say, she posts a video, I say, yo, she has sort of things and way, isn't it? Yeah, but anyway, people, man, if you say, yo, that girl, yeah, a holy quality, she get arrested for her, isn't it? I say, yeah, that a girl that actually hacking a people Instagram account and some holy for shit. You see me as a people, some things where she do, people never know, say yo, people could have do them things. You see me? But anyway, me honestly feel like say yo, she should stop them thing there and try use her craft to something positive we can uplift her in a society. You see me? I say that is my thought on it. You see me? But other than that, now people want to leave no comments down below in the comment section and make worry I know what is up.